Team Exercise 39, Points for Improvement. During the exercise, the team will form a circle and may think of what he or she would like to improve within the team concerning cooperation and communication. First, each participant thinks of what he would like to improve about the whole team, himself included. Next, everyone thinks of what to improve about the team, himself excluded. And lastly, everyone thinks of what to improve about just himself. After everyone has thought of improvements, the trainer selects one participant that may share his points for improvement. The participant first tells what he'd like to improve about the whole group, including himself. For the whole group, including myself, I'd like to improve the communication. Too often we communicate too indirectly, which makes a lot of things unclear. I think this is the reason we argue a lot. Now the trainer writes these points of improvement on the whiteboard. Now the participant shares what he would like to improve in the team, himself excluded. In the team, myself excluded, I would like everyone to work more neatly. I always try to clean up neatly and I get the impression the rest isn't on the same page. Lastly, the participant shares what he would like to improve about himself alone. For myself alone, I would like to improve that I come on time more often. I think the rest of us is very good at this, and I can improve this on myself. The participant may now point at other people in the circle to come up with solutions to make these improvements a reality. First, the participant points at someone that may come up with a solution for the just named improvement for the whole team, in this case, improve the communication. The participant shares his suggestion. To improve our communication, we should focus more consciously on what the other person is saying. We could do this by planning a meeting every Monday morning. The trainer writes down the suggestion on the whiteboard below the point of improvement. Now the participant points at someone to come up with a solution for the just named improvement for the team, himself excluded. In this case, to work more neatly. Because you work most precisely from all of us, I think it would be a great idea that you tell us when we are too messy. This way, we all become aware of our behavior. And lastly, he selects someone to come up with a suggestion to improve on how he could show up on time more often. If you would like to show up on time more often, you could reward yourself. When you came on time each day of the week, order your favorite meal on Friday evening. Let everyone share their 3 points of improvement and select 3 people from the group to come up with suggestions for each point. Eventually, there will be the amount of points of improvement and solutions for the whole team on the whiteboard equal to the number of people in the group. The team will see exactly what they can do to improve. The trainer guides the team and applies variations. What kind of variations you can read below this video on YouTube. And haven't you subscribed yet? Click on the subscribe button to stay tuned for a new team exercise each Sunday on youtube.com/teamexercises to improve cooperation and communication.